The volume of South Korea's exports and imports rose in July for an 11th month in a row on the continued recovery in global demand. According to the Bank of Korea, the country's export volume index was up 7.3% in July from a year ago. That was led by computers, electronics, as well as transport equipment and automobiles. In terms of import volume, the index increased by 9.1%, even more, mainly backed by transportation equipment and primary metals.